Hello everyone, today I am going to use Crayo software for the redoing the model which is given. First of all, I am clicking on the plane what I am going to sketch. For clear view, we are giving the sketch view. Now I am going to draw a rectangle. That is a center rectangle. Since I am drawing horizontal, I have used some dimensions, some assumption dimensions. And the height is 2. Now coming back to the original position, now we are going to extrude the product. Since the extrusion should be symmetric, I am clicking on this. Thus, extrusion is, and the dimension is 300. Clicking on OK. And again, coming to the 3D view. Now, we are seeing the base model of the filling ruler folder. Now here we are going to do some shape changes. Let me click on this plane and do the sketch. First of all, before doing the sketch, we should set some references. That's it, the references are set. Now we are going to draw the rectangle. Here I am using the corner rectangle, this one. Now, as I said earlier, I have assumed some dimensions. Now ending it, the distance from the starting end here is 7, and the width is here 3, and the height is 12. That's it. Here it's done. Now again coming to the original position. We can extrude the thing what we have done. Okay. And fully extruding it. Here, dimension is 300. Since the total length is 300, I am doing it okay. Now coming back to the original question. The previous extrude what we have done, and I am doing the cutting. Now you have got it. Here I am changing into the direction. Selecting this. Select. Selecting the corner, since the direction is in the right way, now we are giving number of members, how many slots we want, but my assumption, I'm giving it 6, and the spacing is 13. Maybe you got it. Click on OK. Yes, the final product has been shown, but since the product has should be in completed way, some changes has to be done. For that, I'm using the round tool for smoothening the surface. While doing this, we should be much careful. Click on the correct corners. Now the radius of the circle and image set to the extremity. Now you can see the product for somewhat having smoothing using the round. The radius is in the scene in the back side. It's taking some time. We should be careful while doing this. Yeah, done. The same videos what we are doing here. Now I'm keeping on OK. Yep, our final product is ready. For better appearance, I'm just selecting on it. And looking at the better appearance. We have got the final product. Now, coming on to the application in the studio. You can see the real-time rendering how it taking place.